night, everybody, and welcome back. This is usually the spot where I like do podcasts. Like, talk to you guys about foods you can feed your bearded dragons, what not, what foods to not feed your bearded dragons. And yeah, so let's get into it. Here is Michi for you all. Look, say hi. In my 6 month research, I found obviously what foods to feed your bearded dragon, what foods to not feed your bearded dragon. I'm gonna go over them, like I said earlier. In the fruit department, they can eat, I need a little pencil, apples, bananas, strawberries, raspberries, watermelon, cantaloupe, blueberries, grapes, peaches, mangoes, blackberries, cherries, pumpkin, if that's considered a fruit. Basically, everything that we can eat, except for citrus. No citrus for them, such like oranges, pineapples, limes, lemons. So then next in the vegetable department, we have, they can eat carrots, green beans, cucumbers, zucchini, bok choy, clovers, dandelions. I know that's not a vegetable, but they can eat clovers and dandelions. Michi loves clovers. Like, it's the only thing that he'll eat now. I've tried baby food. I've tried, they can eat collard greens, eat kale, turnip greens, sweet peas, sweet potato, yellow squash, watercress, turnips, alfalfa sprouts, arugula. Is that how you say it? Arugula? They can eat corn. They can eat peppers. Now, the meat, they can eat mealworms, hornworms, waxworms, crickets, and superworms. Sorry. Warning for some of the fruits. Bananas, you will need to peel before you feed them because the skin on that. I say bananas. I meant apples. Apples. Peel the skin on apples before you feed it because the skin is not good for them. Same with grapes. Peaches, you can feed everything, apparently. Mangoes. Foods to not feed your bearded dragon. Lettuce, spinach, and avocados. That's basically it. Citrus fruit, rhubarb, beet tops, and Swiss chard. If that's a thing, I've written it down, so I guess it is. Yeah, because lettuce causes diarrhea. There is a certain enzyme in spinach that causes metabolic bone disease, MBD. And avocados and fireflies, don't feed them fireflies. Fireflies and avocados have acid in them and it can be deadly. You can feed your bearded dragon lettuce every, like, if you don't have anything else, but it will cause diarrhea and dehydration. So that's basically it for food. I should probably organize it into fruits, vegetables, and whatnot. That's basically it for my food, because what I feed Michi are clovers and superworms, and that's basically it. I will put all of this in the link, in the description, but just for anybody who's wondering, I will organize it for you guys because it's really confusing. Meat, vegetables, and fruits, and what not to feed them. So that's it. Thank you for watching, and hopefully stay tuned for the next one. I don't know what I'll be doing for the next one, but we'll find out. So, see you all. Bye.